In the previous two videos, you were introduced to OpenEdge Change Data Capture, and you saw an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the Database Administration Console. In this video, you'll see an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the ABL API for Change Data Capture. Suppose that we want to capture change data for the carrier field of the order table in the sports database. Let's assume the following. Sports has been configured as a managed database resource in OpenEdge Explorer. Sports is currently running. Sports has been enabled for CDC, and two Type 2 storage areas, CDC order data and CDC order IDX, designed to hold the order change table and its indexes, have been added to Sports. An easy way to use the ABL API for change data capture is to generate a program using an existing CDC policy and then use this file to create additional policies. In this example, we will generate a program from the CDC policy for the customer table that was created in the previous video. We start by using the Database Administration Console to access the CDC policy for customer. Next, we generate a policy program for the order table based on CDC customer and save it as create CDC policy order.p. Then we open this file in the procedure editor. Now let's configure the CDC policy. For the policy name, we enter CDC order. For the description, we enter CDC policy for the order table. For the state, we retain active so that the policy will be activated when we run the program. For the change table, we enter CDC order so that the change table will be named accordingly. For the CDC level, we retain maximum so that both previous and current values of CUD operations are captured. For the data storage area, we enter CDC order data. For the index storage area, we enter CDC order IDX. For the source table, we enter order. For the CDC field, we enter carrier. Next, we save the policy. Then we run the policy program to create the CDC order policy. Finally, we verify that the CDC order policy has been created for the order table using the Database Administration Console. Now you've seen an example of how to create a new CDC policy using the ABL API for change data capture. This completes our series of videos about change data capture. To learn more about change data capture, take the course Implementing Progress OpenEdge Change Data Capture.